Racist comments I've been getting all night.
Yeah. Flaps. You're gonna get it, Flaps.
Wow, your ear vocals are louder than mine.
You hurt my lip.
All right, this is a Poppy number.
This song is called Come Home, Flappy.
Too sweet. I think there's something in it.
This song goes out to the balcony people.
You know,
we're gonna sing a song. Wait, I'm gonna make. It goes. And you guys go balcony Broncos.
Racist comment I'll take during the course of the night. I'm a little bit drunk and I'll beat a white motherfucker's ass for fucking taunting my afro. Fuck fucking Simon Garfunkel had a fucking afro, and he was a white motherfucker. He was Jewish, but he was white. So my pubic hair is on my head. Big deal.
I love you.
It gets flipped over, but check this out. What do you want to do? What do you want to do?
Berserk.
This song,
and I'm gonna play my guitar and walk around my ears like a badass. Don't ever touch this mic again. Take
Thank you. Thank you.
Tangled because...
Thanks for keeping my set loose and Pat.
Check out the wire.
Shoe. It looks periwinkle. Who lost the periwinkle shoe?
Well, you guys quit so much acting like a bunch of fucking retards.
You know, if we were no effects, we would have kept that shoe.
I did yesterday.
This next song is a tribute to a guy named Hank Garfield, and we all love him dear. Another test.
Yeah, at the count of four, this guy's gonna stage dive.
But hold on. Back in the 80s, there was a show called The Greatest American Hero, and that's where I learned how to. That's how I learned how to fly. You have to believe in yourself, and essentially just take the step, and you will fly. And that's like pretty much the human air, and that's why you can't fly. So they got the soundtrack on the back, and so what I want you to do. So I want you to get it like back towards the stage. I want you to count to four steps, right? So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, you stage dive, and then Roll gives you a little snare roll. Like it's like a little circus trick or something.
Believe it or not, I'm walking on air.
Believe it or not, I'm walking on air.
Come on. I jumped up here and had a set list up his butt.
You know, if this wasn't the last show, I'd kick all these people's head. So we're almost through with sheet one.
Fuck it!
think about that punker thing? Is that good? Well, it's like
that's the best song I ever did.
I want to tell you a story actually about it's a story actually about my uncle, and he was into heavy metal, and he used to beat my fucking ass. And when I see all you punkers and skins kicking your ass, it just reminds me of like what, you know, like why I became a punker, right? And so the story goes a little bit like this.
Hey, all you people like live in Riverside, you guys in here from the National Front. You guys are from the National Front. You guys don't even like the specials. You guys in here from England. You guys are from fucking Wilmington. Weemaz, Long Beach, motherfucker.
Myself with the balls.
That's one from fucking Dustin, man.
a bad year, it's been a bad night. You pay me, but I still can't do anything right. I laugh at all the disappointing hearts I made. Did you think this was for you?
Because of you, motherfucker. I'm so fucking pissed off, my blood pressure's going out the roof.
Found a shirt that is just the worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, Little League, I remember you and Little League. You gotta keep your pants at first base, I remember you. Oh yeah, you make the bad news bear seem like fucking good news bear. Oh yeah. You haven't seen me naked yet, pal.
I haven't forgot about you guys, the Balcony Broncos. My right hand man, the man of the hour, Sean Cole.
Okay,
ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna start this.
Don't need a reason, I'm being trapped. Sometimes I walk, sometimes I walk, sometimes I walk.
behind the overrated album called Dance My Dunks. Sean Cole once again.
I'm gonna need some distortion for this one.
Hey Sean, I'm gonna miss you, man. We'll move out in the woods and live like hermits and eat berries.
Well, you're going to Bangor, right?
Yeah, I'm going to Bangor tomorrow.
Yeah, that totally
sucks. Punk rock's been great. But
hey, wait, your
Bangor calls me.
You're train hopping, right?
Fuck yeah.
Don't sell out and get a Greyhound. This song is scary.
This one goes out to the ladies and the men.
Stand yourself, and I pretend that I can't get you out of my mind. You talk about me, I won't listen, and I don't think I got it coming. But last time I checked, I was in the mess. I do not like what I say. I don't know what's happening to me. It's not forget.
it almost been an hour?
Yeah, we got a few more. And then we're out of your hair forever.
Bye. Bye.
Two more. This one goes out to Joe Ciari. And the rest of everybody else that I annoyed. And Sean Cole. Roam around.
I'm a fucker, I don't wanna live a bit. official popcorn. SIB for Jason Walker.
One more, you fucking pussies.
Come on.
Cyanide in your Kool-Aid.
One more.
We gotta have stinking cat, baby. We gotta have stinking cat.
One more. You guys are weak stock.
Suck my ass's mouth.
Oh, thanks.
We're gonna act like we weren't gonna expect an on-cutter out of you bitches.
Is this an on-cutter?
So let's skip around. Oh, yeah.
Thanks for coming out.